You're a great mom.
I don't know. I'm fine with Trevor, but with Phoebe, she really keeps me on the outside.
That's normal. She's an awkward, nerdy kid.
Maybe a new home can be an opportunity to start fresh. I just wish she'd get into some trouble.
There's still time.
What are you doing here in Somerville anyway?
We're completely broke. And our grandfather left us this creepy old farmhouse in the middle of nowhere.
Your father wasn't much of a homemaker. He could hardly keep the power on.
You're saying he left us nothing?
Well, I wouldn't say nothing.
You went with station wagon?
It's the only one that had an engine.
What is happening here?
Somehow, the town with no fault lines is shaking on a daily basis.
Maybe it's the apocalypse.
Egon came out here for a reason.
Are you troubled by strange noises in the middle of the night?
Do you experience feelings of dread in your basement or attic?
Have you or any of your family ever seen a spook, specter, or ghost?
Oh my God.
You guys hear that?
Something's coming.
The whole city
took The Walking Dead.
We're closed.
So, how are you feeling right now?
Well, it's been a whirlwind.
I've always had my demons, and so I went away.
What's up, Jimbo?
Hey, Mr. Lindsay.
But sometimes I have an urge too strong to ignore.
Whoa! Easy there.
What is the problem?
Yeah, I kind of have a thing about blood.
Every day I walk through this world faking it. Knowing if someone knows who I am, that's it.
This is all about blending in.
All houses wherein men have lived and died are haunted houses. Through the open doors, the harmless phantoms on their errands glide, with feet that make no sound upon the floors. We meet them at the doorway, on the stair, along the passages they come and go. Impalpable impressions on the air, a sense of something moving to and fro.
Caulfield is. 20 years ago, Caulfield kidnapped 5 young girls.
It's okay. It's over now.
We found four girls in a grave behind Caulfield's house. The fifth one, the one that survived, is still here. I think Caulfield may come looking for her. I'd like you to make sure that doesn't happen.
I'm scared. This is where we lived with her. Mother's house.
Mother?
I have four people dead. They're all connected to you.
What is going on?
I don't know!
I don't think you understand what happened here.
Are you sure there's nothing you want to tell me, Chris?
I'm fine.
I know when someone is lying to me.
Let's play a game.
One. Two.
I'm gonna call you back, Jerry.
What's the one thing that we all have in common? We all die. Until this morning.
What's your emergency?
Yeah, I need to report it. What the hell do I call this?
Zombie apocalypse?
I'm not saying zombie apocalypse. They'll hang up on me. Hello? Hello?
Jesus Christ, they're everywhere! Holy shit, holy shit, holy shit!
They're
eating our guests.
What a waste of 50,000 bucks.
Boys? Let's move.
Hell yeah, Dad!
Damn, I feel like Deadpool right now.
Hey, everyone.
What in the hell did you do to my peepaw?
Kiss my saggy ass.
What a fucking day.